Also, I co-chartered the camp back in 1974 with Mr. Riley McMahon. And it's been a blessing being a member of the Sons Confederate Veterans all these years. Want to welcome everybody here. We're certainly glad to see everybody here. We had dinner over across the street there for some of the speaker and her husband and some other guests, special guests and so forth. And during the blessing, I prayed to the Lord for some sunshine, and He's just brought it out. So that's just, if y'all will, when we have the invocation in just a minute, we'll ask Reverend Carter if he might pray for sunshine for the rest of the service on that. But it sure is good to see everybody here, and we'll mention her again because she's got several parts on the program. But let's give Miss Elena Blankenship a big round of applause for her playing for us. She's a 11th grade student at Southland Academy in America, and we're mighty fortunate and blessed to have her here today. Okay, well, let's have an invocation, and I'll call on Reverend Mark Carter to come up and give that.